A WA councillor has had a mid-meeting meltdown, banging on his desk and shouting as his colleagues at his colleagues on a Zoom call. Check this out.
This is a nonsense, a complete, absolute...
Councillor Bradley, you've spoken to it already. Councillor Bradley, I'm just going to stop you now, Councillor Bradley. I think we might just shut down Councillor Bradley's speaker for a second.
It's like something from Pauper Spit. You're terrible, Muriel. Kelly Hayward is in Perth with the latest. Kelly, what made him so angry?
Well, Carl, it was about 4 hours into the meeting that we saw the desk banging, light flicking tantrum. This response from 77-year-old councillor Rod Bradley. He was reacting to a last-minute motion that was dropped just before the meeting to pay an invoice. He says he likes time to consider how the taxpayer money is spent. Now, he was reacting to this. He was protesting when the mayor threatened to turn his microphone off, and that prompted the disco display of the light flicking. Take a look.
Don't regret it. That's what I was saying. You know, something had to be said about this, so I said it. Every year I get more votes than the previous election. Had one councillor say to me today, I wish I'd thought of that, Rod.
Now, while he doesn't regret it, this outburst may have serious consequences. It has now been referred to the Department of Local Government. Carl.
See what I mean by pauper spit?
Mm-hmm. It works. It's early in Perth.